We're counting on it, Kevin. Dozens of kids getting outside today for the first ever summer field day.
These are kids who don't often have treats. This was sponsored by the Children's Hunger Alliance. And News 5's Allison Montoya shows us kids working up an appetite, not having to go hungry.
It's the inaugural summer field day for kids to help fight hunger, promote physical activity, and to provide resources for parents in need.
I think it's a good opportunity for the kids in the community to come out and eat, especially a lot of times they don't eat at all.
Natasha Nutter from Lincoln Heights is talking about the Children's Hunger Alliance. The nonprofit feeds Ohio's children in need. It also helped her family become healthier.
Right now they have a group called Lincoln Heights Cooks, and they're teaching us how to make meals that are healthier and how to make healthy meals at a low cost.
Today's field day is to raise awareness about the summer program, and right now 71% of children in Hamilton County are eligible for help. Only 8% take part in the summertime.
Well, Children's Hunger Alliance has really taken it upon themselves to increase the participation in summer feeding programs. And in fact, we've seen over an 855% increase over the past several years from Children's Hunger Alliance's efforts.
Physical activity was another big focus.
Hey, Courtney, did you make another one?
Yeah.
Whether it was throwing the pigskin, the water balloon toss, or...
My favorite one was the popcorn races.
These kids are moving towards a healthier lifestyle and having fun doing it.
Camp Wilson Health!
And if you need help feeding your family nutritious meals this summer, while the Children's Hunger Alliance wants to help you out, we have a link for you on our website, WLWT.com. Just click on As Seen on WLWT. From Green Hills, Allison Montoya, News 5.